All right. So as I'm tilting the pot to get that mixture to the corner, just dip and remove and keep them separated. If they're close together, then they're going to stick.